This guy took League of Legends and turned it into a turn-based game. What's crazy is it kind of works, honestly. I mean, if you messed with a few more things and touched it up a bit, it's almost believable that it's real. The editing, though, is actually pretty good. It made little animations, even added in some UI, and also threw in some classic-fitting sound effects. Gotta say, though, Garen's passive in this seems a bit strong, so it's probably gonna need a nerf soon.